Just put a storage of TJ half doors on my part, but you can do it with full doors also. What I've done is, for my upper soft top, because I like having it up during the summer, I have put in this style here bolt, or hook, that there's one on each end, 32 inches apart, which basically support the weight of that. And I went onto Amazon, and I bought new door parts that were supposed to go on for the outside. And all I did was I drilled them into the 2x4 in the wall so that basically they hang directly above one another. This right here, they're up out of the way. I don't have to worry about them getting broken. I don't recall the part number, but this is the part. Oh, I'm sorry. This part here is what you're actually buying. It's the lower door hinge. And what it comes with is just the two bolts and the circular part.